Did your alarm not go off too?
What? Oh, shit.
Q didn't do his wake ups. I'm Macy Hardy, and I just wanted to know if you knew anything about Q.
God, I hate him.
You might know him as Quincy, where he went.
Are you looking stuff up on Q again? You're not gonna find anything.
Okay, but look, I found an archive of all of his broadcasts. Maybe there'll be some clues on them, or maybe a message.
Maybe he got kidnapped. Who cares?
Look, I think he has a pattern the way he does his wake-ups. Some days he'll say triple R first, and then his name. Others he'll say his name, then the radio. And other days he...
How are your grades, Mace?
You know, I saw this video online that if, like, you put this sound file in this program, it scans it and, like, does it sort of image.
Okay, Macy, how long is this gonna go on for?
This is Richmond's Radio of Rock, and I'm Q Bay, and I am signing off.
I don't know why I'm starting this. I guess I need something to talk to about my life, because it's too much to stay in my head. Like, do I want to do the radio show?
Times are hard. You're afraid to pay the fee, so you find.
Why is this so important to you?
A man went missing, Caden. Is that not the least bit concerning to
That's
you?
That's not our business.
God, you're such a fucking pacifist, Caden.
Because you've been dragging me all across town.
You know, let's just not care anymore. Let's just live our lives not thinking past the surface level, devoid of any excitement.
Am I happy with my life at the moment? Could the show be a full-time job?
Please tell me I'm not wasting my time. Please tell me it's not just because I have to know.
I just want to understand and make peace. And I can't do that alone. I couldn't have done any of this by myself. So can you just please help me? Please.
I'm a fool to do your dirty work. Oh, yeah.